Mando, I want you to listen to this. Breasts were the mammary glands of mammalian species and some reptomammals, and were normally a distinguishing feature of the female of the species. Males did have breasts, but they were far less developed than their female counterparts due to sexual dimorphism. In some cultures, sentient females nest their own young. This was true of both primitive planetary societies like Dathomir, where the warrior women of the Singing Mountain clan would feed their children even during solemn councils of war, and high-tech interstellar civilization. Leia Organa Solo nursed her twins for some time, and Mara Jade Skywalker nursed his son Ben until he was a few months old. Even Tenel Ka Djo, Queen Mother of the Hapes Consortium, nursed her daughter Allana herself. Alternative techniques of feeding infants did exist, as the TDL nanny droid could store up to 2 liters of milk internally. Other sentient species retained strong breastfeeding traditions as well. Female Wookiees had 6 breasts, which they used to nurse their litters of cubs. Askajian females also had 6 breasts, while Gran females had 3. In mainstream galactic society, breasts were normally kept covered. Female patients in Bacta tanks could have their breasts covered, but in some cases they chose not to. Leia Organa seemed unperturbed by the sight of Shen breastfeeding in public on Dathomir, and Luke Skywalker was similarly unfazed when he encountered the Felizani adept Narika, wearing only a sarong. Some Twi'lek dancers performed bare-breasted, and Askajian females were prized dancers and lingerie models because of their 6-breasted physique.
How is this going to help us find Baby Yi?
Who's Baby Yi?